How to use point of sales function. Click POS button. Select the billing staffer name, click Start Selling. Billing can be done for cash billing and credit card billing. First, let me know about cash billing. Select the product, need to bill on picture of the product. In case need to add quantity, more than one, need to click the product icon number of times, quantity need to bill. On completion product build, click cash payment, a tab with total bill value and cash payment tab will be blank. Operator need to fill cash, received from customer. Biller need to click validate button. A preview of cash bill. We're able to view on checking for correctness. Biller can give printer. Cash bill raised will get stored under income tab as shown here. Now, let we learn how to bill credit card POS. Select the product to be billed. On completion of billing, select payment mode. A credit card. Enter the amount swiped. Then validate the billing. Check preview. And take a printed bill. Bill created, will stored under income tab automatically as shown here.